It's crazy, people doing four wheels, jumping outside. And also we have the motorbike where they fly from 55 meters all over the circus to from the front to the back of the circus. So it's all about extreme.
It looks really dangerous, and it is really dangerous if you don't know what you're doing, but everything we do is a calculated risk.
Every minute of the show, like, you just have to like hold on a second and stare at people and just like, because it's so, everything is so dangerous and everything is so extreme that it's breathtaking, really.
With this, hopefully extreme, this is the first time anything like this has happened in the UK, because circus has been running for over 250 years, but it's changed more in the last 35 years. And basically that was because of people didn't like animals in circuses anymore.
Well, it's a whole bunch of people that are crazy and they just want to make things that are physically impossible and they make it possible.
I do it because I love it. I like the extreme stuff, I love the danger stuff, and since I was a kid, I see the danger and I say, this is gonna be my life.
Okay, can we try again?
I think people should put their phones down for a little bit and concentrate on the live show, what's going in front of you. Like, literally, they're literally risking their lives every time they go on the stage, so.
I think it can carry on. As long as people keep coming up with bizarre things that they can do, we'll keep incorporating them in our circuses.